Today I'm gonna color this picture of Musa. Let's start on her face first. She has dark purple eyes and pink lips. Her skin is light peach. And let's make her dress pink, purple, and blue. And let's color in the ribbons on her legs, pink and purple. Let's color in her wings pink, purple, orange, and blue. And let's color in her hair dark purple with pink flowers in it. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Musa. So beautiful! Now let's just color in the background behind her light yellow and pink. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so pretty! I love all the beautiful details of Musa's outfit! She is one gorgeous fairy! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Aisha. Let's start on her face first. She has light blue eyes and pink lips. Her skin is light brown. And let's color in her hair dark red with green and blue flowers in it. Next, let's color in her shoes light purple with green and purple leg ribbons. And let's color in her dress different shades of green. And let's color in her wings pink, purple, blue, and green. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Aisha. Now let's just color in the background behind her pink, blue, and green. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so pretty! I love all the gorgeous details of Aisha's dress! She is one beautiful fairy! Okay, so today I'm gonna color this picture of Bloom! Let's start on her face first! She has aqua blue eyes! And light pink lips! And let's color in her skin light peach! Next, let's color in her shoes and the ribbons on her legs blue and purple. And let's make her tiara light blue. And let's color in her hair an orangish red. Let's color in the rest of her dress blue and pink. And let's color in her wings pink, blue, purple, green, and yellow. Okay, now I'm all finished coloring in Bloom. Now let's just color in the background behind her light yellow, green, and pink. Okay, I'm all finished! Wow, this picture turned out so pretty! I love all the beautiful colors of Bloom's outfit. She is one gorgeous fairy! Hey everyone! Don't forget to get your copy of my brand new Kimmi the Clown coloring book at itskimmi.com!